Alexandra V. Senior, and I'm a climate activist. I began my own solo weekly school strike for climate in front of the United Nations headquarters on December 14th of 2018, inspired by Greta Thunberg. And I striked ever since then, all the way up until the pandemic, but I'm still making sure world leaders hear my message. I want to know exactly what our global leaders are going to do to answer our call, because this is our future we're talking about, and the stakes could not be higher. According to our climate experts, we have less than 10 years to make an impact on our planet, and this is the moment for radical collaboration. Here is a voice who stands out from most corporate leaders who are making an impact. Now, I want to challenge him to activate the world. I'm committed to climate justice. Are you, Paul Pullman?
Alexandria, thank you for sharing your amazing story and bringing to light the urgent need to take action for climate justice. Well, hello, everyone attending Climate Week in New York. I'm Paul Pullman, the former CEO of Unilever and co-founder and chair of Imagine, a social venture accelerating business leadership to achieve the global goals. And I'm here to express the urgency of making impact on climate change. Tackling climate change and inequality will require swift action, greater scale, and more partnership with everyone involved, from corporations and the financial market to our youth climate warriors, governments, artists, scientists, scholars, NGOs, and nonprofits. We must all rally together to make the changes necessary to save our planet, or rather, save ourselves. We cannot go on to operate in silos and expect to find the answers. It gives us some improvement, but not at the scale and speed that is needed. Indeed, it leads to incremental improvement when we need radical change. And the time to act is now. On Earth Day 2021, what could be the most ambitious music event to launch most important movements of our time is taking place. A global event supporting SDG 13 climate action. Now, with the support of many others, Heal Our World will present Music for Climate Justice, a live 24-hour concert from the most iconic venues in the world, 24-hour time zones, with A-list artists from around the world performing their most meaningful work, their protégés and indigenous artists collaborating all together for climate. The good thing is that the funds raised will benefit the UNFCCC Climate Adaptation Fund, the UNESCO Policy Lab, Conservation International, Climate Justice Alliance, Heal Our World, SDG for Impact Fund, and the Grammys Foundation Music Cares Initiative. This event will be produced by Live Animals, the award-winning production team behind the Schmes hits The Voice and Songland. It will stream live to every available platform, and the music and performance will live on as films, albums, and other expressions of these transcendent works. It is time for all of us to unify with radical collaboration, to come together with the seasoned cooperation of young climate warriors, to engage our closest competitors and create unity across sectors to make the changes necessary. And most importantly, you. Go to musicforclimatejustice.org to register now. And now I call on the entire world to join us. I'm Paul Pullman, and I'm committed to climate justice. Are you?
I'm passionate about tackling climate change because it's the most disadvantaged in our world who will suffer the most. Please join us and take the pledge. I'm Michelle Bongiovanni. I'm committed to climate justice. Are you?